Michelle McPherson.
For the green, Andrew's given up the green, McPherson. He's rumbling with the Super Saloon.
Saloon feature, we've got yellow, white, jump on the gun, maybe, yep, jump on the gun there, so position two, leading the pace, being Michelle McPherson, so pointing the finger there at Hickman, to back it up, cuz, back it up. Hickman, it'll come round again this time. Andrew standing up there, arms folded, and awaiting for the decision. Our gate is closed, and Andrew has got the green once again. Salute. Come on, Hickman, McPherson, salute. There we go. Is behind the 116. Dave Ingram sitting in third there. Here comes Rumble. William on the outside of Rumble. And the outside. A lot of duos coming down the back straight here, side by side, as our leaders start trying to sort it out. Michelle, a little bit of a contact there, just a bit of a wheel run. We've got the 116 of Dave Ingram sitting in third there, rumbles all over the back end of him, William. Hickman's on the inside, not enough for McPherson, locks him beside Dalton. The rumble for McPherson. McPherson's got the inside of Hickman. Where are we watching? McPherson. Michelle McPherson gets to the lead here and opens it up also. Second or third land off Hickman, and now the checkered flag features.